Glendale, Arizona, for Bob Jenkins Front Row Motorsports, has won the Daytona 500.
How about that? That's a huge win for Mike McDowell and that team. Doesn't get any bigger than this.